This weekend in Harford County, the fourth annual Barry Glassman 5K Run and Walk for Recovery is taking place, rain or shine. The race raises money to help those dealing with opioid addiction, which has increasingly become a major issue in the county. Harford County Executive Barry Glassman tells us why this is such an important event.
We work closely with an organization called Addiction Connections Resource. They provide navigators, treatment coaches, recovery coaches to help us really get to families and individuals that are ready for help and kind of begin to work them through the system.
It starts tomorrow at 9 a.m. It's at Harford Community College.